We're following breaking news for you out of Richland this morning. Firefighters working to put out a fire at Van Mark Apartments. That's on Old Canton Road. That fire started around 4 o'clock this morning. More firefighters reportedly on their way to the scene to help contain that blaze. The cause of that fire is still under investigation. 12 News' Shay O'Connor is at that scene. We'll have a live report from her coming up in our next half hour.